we have data that shows us we had like 73 million eggs, okay, being produced last year, giving us a per capita average of 179 eggs per person in Belize for the year. That's our per capita consumption. In 2018, our per capita consumption was at 200. So our production was a little bit lower last year, and therefore we kind of ate less eggs, because if you remember, in 2018, there was an excess eggs in the market, so the companies kind of trimmed back production, and therefore we're now back to 179. We're trying to promote the usefulness, the beneficial, and the nutritional value of eggs in the country, have people eat more eggs, because for whatever reason, some people shun eggs and some people don't, some people like it. But yes, eggs should be eaten daily. It should be a part of your daily diet, either in the morning or in the afternoon or in the evening, whatever time you might take delight in enjoying your egg, you should have it at least once a day. Again, because of the high protein value.